Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to make a wreath out of tissue rolls. Let's get started now. This is what I will use today: tissue rolls, scissors, pencil, glue stick, glue gun, buttons, acrylic paint, paintbrush and ruler. First, we have to flatten the tissue roll. And I measure it in 2 centimeters. 2 centimeters, or approximately it's 3/4 of an inch. You have to paint this one here. And you also need to paint the inside of it. I am using an acrylic paint, which is very time consuming. So you can also use a spray paint if you want to save time. And I already have here that I have painted before. I have 6 of them here. And stick them together using the glue gun. I have here that I made before. I need 9 of them. What we need to do next is we just have to form them as a circle, then stick them all together using your glue gun, of course. Okay, now we have to put this red button. It will look like a mistletoe. And now you have this wreath made from tissue rolls. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please hit like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.